Hello guys, and welcome to Total War Warhammer. I'm here with Sergio, and we are doing 1,872 Irondrakes against 4,680 bats.
Who do you think is going to win, guys? The little things or the flying things? Make your vote now. Yeah, so we're outnumbered. There are 1,872 Irondrakes against
4,682 bats. 680. Oh my god.
That's epic.
This is beautiful.
They shouldn't light the fire.
Yes. Those bats are annoying. Hey, our iron drinks will turn into Batman. This is how Batman came to be, because of all those bats.
His parents died, bro. That's why he was Batman. What
yes.
The hell is up with this sorcery?
Oh my god. This is really bad.
For us or for them?
For us, if they use spells on us. Because they've ruined our lines, but no one died yet on our side, which is good. And we've killed about 200 bats.
That's good. 4,480 left.
We're doing pretty good so far. Oh my god, these bats. So, it's a swarm of bats.
Indeed.
Who do you think is gonna win?
I have no idea, bro.
Me neither. The reason why all the bats are dying is because most of them are not going after our units.
Oh my god. It's raining with bats, bro.
It's raining bats. We lost a unit.
Three units?
We lost one unit.
What the hell? For real?
Yeah.
I guess we just don't give
that was my unit. That was my unit.
I guess we just don't give a shit about bats.
Yeah. One of my units died. Can I find him? Oh, I see him. He's dead. He's lying dead on the ground.
Bats are not that strong. Oh my god, this is crazy, bro.
You know what's happening to the bats?
What?
Dead, 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 dead! That.
Huh?
They just keep dying. Every single second. They are dead, 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 dead! All of them. Oh Oh, come on, you don't even see the firing anymore. You just see bats, and that's it.
Well, they are too close, and I guess that's it.
So, basically, our units are in melee mode right now? Yeah.
If the enemy is too close, then I imagine that they will not use ranged. Because I think friendly fire is also activated.
It is. Because that's how one of our units died before, if you remember, and they didn't even reach us.
Yeah,
friendly fire.
I actually saw one of our guys getting thrown on the ground because of the flames. A dwarf behind him started.
That was hilarious. Okay, we've lost, oh my god, almost 30 units.
How many did the enemy lose?
They lost 1,200 and something. Yeah, bats are weak, unless you're Batman.
That's a lot of enemies there. I want to see some fire though.
I wonder who's leading them. Most likely Batman. Two Batmans. But I cannot find their leader anywhere. Hello, leader, where are you?
Yeah, they're gonna shoot flames again.
Yeah. Are you moving your units?
No.
Oh. The bats actually have a bat icon on the banners.
Cool.
That's cute. Oh, I see the Batman. He is a vampire lord. And he is kicking our units to the ground. Yep, he just killed... No, wait, he's getting up. I thought he killed one of our units by kicking them to the ground. Now he's using his sword. This battle is epic.
That's pretty interesting, actually.
Now he jumped and smashed units to the ground. Oh, and the Iron Drake is just punching bats with his gun or flamethrower, whatever it is. No, we lost an Iron Drake. He got beheaded by the Vampire Lord.
Oh my god.
Batman, why you do this? Batman, please. Oh god. Okay. Let's see. Oh. Bro, we've lost 100 of units of our units, and they've lost over 2,000.
Oh my god. Almost half, huh? Around half.
Yeah, I think it's clear now who will win and who will lose, but let's still watch it until the end because this is Batman.
This looks amazing.
Yes, indeed it does. I heard that. Oh my god, those bats. Ooh, I see fire. They're firing at the bats. Oh my god. Look at that.
On the left side, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we can move some of our units, bro.
Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna just turn them around so they fire. That way.
Yeah, that's good.
Do it as well. Hopefully we don't kill all our units with that.
They run so nicely.
Okay, fire at will. Come on, guys. Fire in the hole! I mean, fire at the bats. Fire at the bats! Sergio, tell me a joke.
How did the chicken cross the street? Oh, did you see that fire?
Yeah, I saw that. But why did the chicken cross the road? I don't know.
Well, there are multiple answers to this.
What?
There are multiple answers to this question.
Because the butcher was after it.
So creepy.
Oh my!
We won.
We killed the lords. Holy! Oh my god.
With fire.
Yes. Thank you guys for watching. This was Total War Warhammer. And don't forget to subscribe to Sergio and me as well. And also don't forget to use the SHD code on g2a.com for an extra 3% discount.
Nice. Yeah, guys, Terry's channel is in the description. The link can be found there. Also, the link to G2A. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video, because I like to see if you like it. You know, I like to see that in a way. And hit the subscribe button for more content like this. Take care, guys, and thank you, Terry. Bye-bye. Let's end the battle and so I can show you exactly the number of the troops, how many were killed, how many. This was it, guys. Take care. Bye-bye.